knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine. There you go.
Oh, man. You gotta teach me how to do that.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
Good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Use this. Thank you. Let's give this baby a whirl.
Fuck.
Now listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
We gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just... definitely needs some time warming up to you, that's all.
Go in there?
I want to see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
Oh, shit!
Oh, my... jeez! That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
All right, stand back.
All right. Things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it. See that? Get back. Come on. Just stay close. Bill!
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps!